Hello friends, in today's video, I will be demonstrating how I paint a giraffe using watercolor. I will be showing you my process from this to this. This is not my first time using the giraffe as my demo subject. In one of my past videos, I have actually shown you guys how I sketched a giraffe using the LCD writing tablets. But that is a really good way to train yourself sketching by reducing the tendency of erasing your artwork. You can check the video if interested on the top right link above. Alright, without further ado, let's jump right into it.